his right knee. There it is again. That's a block.
It was a dirty play by a sorry player. He don't do nothing. He come to the game, don't catch no passes. He come to the game to chop guys from the back. And he got the same agent as me. So when I see his ass in Atlanta, I'm going to beat his ass.
With a play like that, you saw Chris go down, and it turned that bad, but it could have been a lot worse. Yeah. I'm sure that really irritated
you. Yeah, it don't matter how I went. He tried to do something dirty, so that's why I'm going to beat his ass.
You're not worried about, obviously, fines, stuff like that type coming?
Mm-mm.
Did you? Thanks, guys. Were you ready to get ejected at that point?